sure.
But they, as far as I can tell, they're potty trained. He doesn't. He needs you to take him out, and we didn't get him.
Look, he's playing with his toy. Look.
With anything, huh?
Is that what happened? He got hit by a car?
Got a good grip on. Oh, watch the feet. Don't stretch his eyes. They've been together since they were puppies.
She's tiny. Wait.
If you bandaged them.
Well, it was in a box. We got it.
Oh, when he gets over, he kept drinking her.
Oh. We had a dog that was in the back and ended up having to have a surgery. So he was a young dog.
Look at me. Video with the kids in the background. That'd be fun. Okay, you guys. Oh, they're so cute. They're so young. They're only a year old. So that's not going to be a problem. If they were 12 years old,
that would be an issue.
I think they might make a decision for quality of life just to put them down.
He is so spunky. I'm worried about that. But, you know, if he did have a wheelie, he would just be a wheelie in a one-story house, and he could go anywhere he wants. He would be just great. And, you know, there's nothing wrong with adopting a dog with a little few issues.
Yep. Once they get used to it, they get a harness on them and just take them.
Well, I read about it yesterday, and people were asking in kind of the FAQ section of one of these wheelie sites, and they said, how long does it take him to get used to it? Don't eat his tongue. And they said some dogs, it's just put them on the wheels and within a minute or two. they are off and running. And others, it takes a little while longer, but it's more like minutes and days. It's not a matter of taking weeks or months. It's
rehabilitation. They catch on.
Because, well, generally, they're sort of resting in it, and it gives them movement instead of the, you know, it takes the pain away instead of.
That must get really sore now from just dragging that leg around all the time. Like that one mark there, and that was for. He's just so excited to play that he just doesn't even.
Oh no,
he keeps going.
It hasn't fazed him. We haven't heard him yelp in pain, so I don't think he can feel those. And he does take some antibiotics for infection. Both of them do. But they're easy. I can give them. I put a little piece of string to it, and they take it right out of your hand. They don't eat your fingers.
Not mine.
Oh, okay, really?
So we have to do the greenies.
We've used a ton of those.
He wouldn't take the tail, he would spit it out and grab caramel all over his mouth. So he was taking pain pills when he first got it.
This morning, and we had one of ours on anti-anxiety medicine.